Welcome to my channel, Playing with Maserati. I'm going to be doing a small Hobby Lobby haul. So everything I got from Hobby Lobby. So let me take everything out of the bag and show you some goodies. Okay, that's everything. Okay, so a lot of this stuff was on clearance. The majority of the stuff was on clearance. So I'm just organizing it. The only thing that wasn't in clearance is that. Okay, so let's get started. The first item is this decorative tape. Regular price was $3.99. I get it for $1.49. And it is the cute little fox. And it looks like arrows. And again, it's the Paper Studio, $3.99, got it for $1.49. So more than half off. So very good product. And you get quite a few in there if you look. You'll see that there is a bunch of washi. Okay. The next item is this. It is called the Clear Date Stickers. Don't know what the regular cost was. But it went on a sale, $6.99. So the regular cost was $6.99 for Heidi Swap. It is the 900 piece. And as you can see, it's just clear date stickers. And I paid 85 cents. But it was on sale for $2.38 at one time. And upper here, where did I see it at? I don't know if you can see it very close. It was $6.99 at one point. That's the UPC if you're interested. And again, it's the Heidi Swap 900 pieces. So not a bad deal for 85 cents. Another Heidi Swap item is the paper pack. And it does only have two hole punched. So two here, two here. But you could re-hole punch it, wash the tape it, re-hole punch it, whatever you want to do with it. But for 62 cents, you cannot beat it. It's 24 pieces. I don't understand why, because it's a paper pack. It is a memory planner, Heidi Swap. And it went from 72 cents to 62 cents, but it was a different price at one point. Oh, $2.99. There you go. Sorry for the glare. There's a UPC. And it is paper. And they are lined. So the whole design is the same. It's just lined paper. Another one is the Carpe Diem Personal Monthly Planner Inserts. It says life is beautiful. Regular price was $4.99, got it for $1.79, so more than half. You get 32 inserts. And it doesn't say anything else, that's important. And again, this is the Carpe Diem. Once I do a setup video, then you'll see the actual inserts. Well, actually, you know what, let me take it apart. I am interested to see what they look like. Well, they are nice. So here is the acetate in gold foil. Life is beautiful. Nice. And it is six ring. Okay, so this is your first sheet. And in the back it says, hello, this planner belongs. Yeah, this planner belongs to. I'm sorry if I'm not talking loud. It is light nighttime, so just be aware. This one is January. So it is a month on two. So this is the beginning. It starts on a Sunday. I love how simple that looks. The has laminated tabs as well. Didn't see that. This is the other part of the month on two. It does have a nice notes section. And that is the back of that. So each month is a month on two, of course. And each design is different. What's that one? This is for February. So it's just simple with nice floral design. Love that one. And then this one says, be your own kind of beautiful, which is very pretty. And this is for March. And then this is how it looks together. My hands are probably in the way, and I'm trying to set this up a little weird. There you go. And then the back of March. So you could still, no matter if it has a design, put a Project Life card. You can put anything there. So just because it has a design there don't mean you can't utilize it. Love this one with the marble look. And the gold foiling. This one is for April. And again, the month on two. So what I'm going to do is, you know it's a month on two, I'm just going to flip over to the front and back. So that's the back. I mean, that's the part of the month on two. And then you got the pink stripes. Okay, so this one says, it's a beautiful day for May, which is very pretty gold foiling. And the back. And again, you can draw on it or Project Life card, whatever you like. And I love the way they laminated it. It's in black. So what I'm thinking of doing with this one is use it in my Kate Spade. Okay, so this one is June. Very pretty gold foiling. Create beauty. And then that's what reminds me of my Kate Spade, because it's black and white. So I will be probably doing a setup video on that as well. Oh, I love this one. Look how pretty that is. This is July. Look at the marble. That is gorgeous. And you could definitely write on that. Okay, so let me get the next one, which is August. You don't have to be perfect to be amazing. And then it just reminds me of my Kate Spade. This one's pretty. So for September, be brave, be bold. Oh my god, I can't even talk. Be brave, be bold, be beautiful, be you. Say that 5 times. I had a hard time just saying it a few times. And that's the back for the September, which is very pretty. October's nice. Difficult roads lead to beautiful destinations. Look at the gold foiling on that. Gorgeous for October. And then that is the back, which is very pretty and simple. The next one is very pretty. That is the front for November. And then just a simple back. Very nicely done. Okay, and for December, which looks like they give you a few things. Okay. So this is December. Be you. Beautiful. Oh, okay. Got that. Beautiful. And so beautiful. Okay, and then that is that. The back. And lastly, they give you note pages. Which is pretty interesting, because I don't even think they did. So they just give you some lined note paper. And on the back it's just lined. So you have your floral, and then in the back just lined. So that is pretty cool. They give you that. And again, it was only $1.79. That is not a bad deal at all, whatsoever. Okay. The next item is, as you've seen my traveler's notebook, I ended up picking another one up, but less than a dollar. So this one says 61 cents, and regular price was $2.99. And then I only paid 36 cents. And it's a different design, so it's black and, or is it black? No, I think it's navy. So it's like navy and white. Let me open this up. So I can find where to open it up. Oh, here. Okay. So I paid 36 cents for it, which is a good buy because, I mean, once you put a traveler's notebook in there, you just save yourself a bunch of money, and it is a pocket. It already has the grooves, so all you're doing is cutting this off, like I showed in a previous video. Hole punch it on the sides, leave the strap the way it is. There's your closure, and there is your traveler's notebook. Or you can use it as coupons, or if you want to do a mini envelope system. But again, 36 cents. Original price I said was $2.99. Okay, so then let me get these items out the way. Starting to have a little mess again on my desk. Okay, so the next item is this iHome. Regular price was $15.99. So it is a 5-foot lightning micro USB cable. Lightning and micro USB. So it's a 2-in-1 nylon charge and sync. I paid $3.59. It looks just like that. So this part attaches if you have an iPhone. If not, you would just use your regular charger. Oh, excuse me. And then it just tells you what it's made for. The iPhones. But it is an iHome charger. Oh, it's magnetic. Let's try to figure that out. But it's, again, $15.99. I paid only $3.59. So more than half off. So that's a good deal. Well, all this stuff was a good deal. So these two I picked up, two of them. One for me and one for my daughter. This is Rudolph Repositional Stickers. So regular price was $1.99. I paid 71 cents. And I picked up two of the same ones. As you can see. So it is repositionable. And it's 11 pieces. So it's not a bad deal. For 71 cents, you can't beat it. Okay, so I picked up this Bird Studio Quilling Template. But, okay, so let me show you the price. It was $4.99. And I paid $1.79. So I won't be using it as a template. Well, for quilling, I'll be using it as a template. But in my bullet journal, the size of the circles. So like if you have to check mark or whatever you want to use it for, this is good for it. And then that's the UPC if you're interested. That is the front. Okay, let's get into the next one, which is the last item by the Paper Studio. It is the Agenda 52 for $9.99. I paid with a 40% off, $5.99. So you have your acetate is your first one, which I will be cutting, hole punching, and putting it in my planner once I'm ready to use this. So you have little icon stickers on top, and then you have the days of the week in different colors. go flowing. Okay. Then you have your flags. And you have these, which is the first day of school, spring break. You still get your icons on top. You got Veterans Day, winter break, fall break, holidays, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. And then I'll just flip over and show you. This one's pretty. This one here is your birthdays, anniversaries, meetings, and appointments in gold foiling. And again, you get the icons on top. And the same thing with this one, so it's in different colors. This is your weekend, right? Yep, it's hard to see on this side. And as you can see, they're gold foiling. Some arrows, same thing, gold foiling. Then you have some more holidays in black and white with some gold foiling on top. Sorry, that keeps moving. And again, some more. It's a pretty good book. It's a decent size. Good for, like, if you got a traveler's notebook and you need stickers. So then you have some numbers. And gold foiling, of course. Then you have vacay, staycay, and birthdays. So that's pretty cool. Then you have the days of the week, I mean, the months and the year. And again, the same thing. And again, you can see that you have still icons. And then this one is some more icons, it looks like. Yep, more icons. So very interesting. And then this is what you get in the back. And this is the number if you're looking for it. And that's the price point, $9.99. So this is my haul. Please give it a thumbs up. Oh wait, forgot one. And then you have this one by the Paper Studio. It's just an embellishment of a tassel. And this one was 72 cents. The regular price was $3.99. So not bad. This will go on my black and white Heidi swap. I mean, not Heidi swap. Kate Spade. Okay, so this is my haul. Please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Share with your family and friends. Comment below. Hit the notification bell so you can get notified when new videos come up. And as always, thank you for watching. Have a good night. Bye-bye.